see how we're doing.
Good morning.
Good day, South Florida.
It'll be a long trip we had.
How many hours?
Well, we 5 hours to Australia, transit, and then 13 hours down.
Oh my God.
But before that,
it's the other side of the world.
Yes, yes.
At the end of December.
Is everything okay in your country right now?
So we were in our 6 month vacation boats and whatever. So we're not just building up.
Thank you.
Thank you for taking time.
And your camera, please.
Oh, okay.
Just take it that way there. We see two women.
Yes,
Your Excellency, thank you for taking. I will briefly explain that some countries in the European Union do not support this. I do not know the reason why, because I think that this index can only be of benefit for the countries like yours.
Your Excellency.
Your Excellency.
How are you?
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you too.
And in Slovenia, we are especially dedicated to climate change. Just a couple of months ago, it was devastating. And Slovenia is called the green treasure of Europe. Catastrophes to get more aware about the climate changes, which is, you know, sad.
Yeah, and I also want to take the opportunity to extend warm congratulations again from my president, Her Excellency Samia Suluhu Hassan.
She's a lady, yes?
She is a lady. So the first female president since our independence in 1961.
I
applaud. So you are now.
Your Excellency.
Good to see you.
Thank you for taking the time.
Thank you, sir.
Vice versa.
Thank you.
And I would just like to say that I am totally dedicated to climate change.
Right.
This is something that I promised to my voters in Slovenia.